The question that keeps coming up again and again is that the messages that we've received from all levels of the White House and Treasury have been wrong. So how did you all get this so wrong?
Well, Martha, the things that the White House and the Treasury Department were saying last year, and I can't stress this enough, reflected the overwhelming economic consensus in the private sector in the U.S. and other places around the world.